Hello, my name is Ratish Ravi Kumar, and in this video, we are going to see how to list Azure Stack API versions. A resource provider, like or RP, like you know, is simply an HTTPS RESTful API contract that add-on owners will implement so a trusted Azure endpoint can provision, delete, and manage services on a user's behalf. Azure Stack uses, like Azure, the resource providers to be able to perform various management or provisioning tasks on the services that it hosts. As an operator, you could use these API versions to be able to programmatically achieve various tasks. Also, if you're into automation, these API version numbers are particularly useful in managing your stamp. The key thing to note here is the API profiles for different services in Azure Stack at any given point of time will be slightly behind Azure's API versions. And for that very reason, it is important for developers and cloud operators in your organization to be able to get the API versions associated with Azure Stack services at any given point of time. Now let's run a quick PowerShell command to be able to get a list of all the resource providers, their resource types, and the API versions that they are on. So let me go ahead and run this commandlet, which stores my result in a variable. Let me now actually try and expand this. And then try to retrieve the result set itself. Let's see what the output looks like. And as you can see, this command stores a bunch of information for me. So here I have the different resources, their resource types, and also the API version numbers. Now this is particularly helpful for automation purposes. Each time there is an update to an API, if your code has this built-in commandlet, you could easily identify the different API versions and perform various tasks without actually having to worry about the current API version numbers.